Machines generate lots of heat through intense pressure and friction. The grinding turns cocoa beans into the smooth, dark liquid used to make milk and dark chocolate.
Our pressing machines squeeze the unsweet chocolate into discs of cocoa powder, known as Hershey's cocoa. Pressing also produces cocoa butter, which we'll use later on in the process. Every day, shining tanker trucks pick up milk from local farms and line up outside our factory for delivery.
Bye.
Hershey is one of the only companies in the world that uses fresh milk to make milk chocolate. Fresh milk is part of what gives Hershey's milk chocolate its delicious and distinctive taste. Part of my job is to make sure all of that milk meets our high-quality standards. Once it passes testing, we mix sugar into the milk using large batching tanks. We pasteurize and condense the sweet milk and then blend in the perfect amount of unsweet chocolate. This is where the art of chocolate making all comes together. As the mixture cooks, it begins to form delicious pieces that we call chocolate crumbs.
Hi, everybody.
heating and cooling it to just the right texture and consistency. During tempering, we can mix in other ingredients, such as roasted California almonds. Next, we pour the milk chocolate into molds and set them on a funky conveyor ride. Then we send the molds through cooling towers that solidify the chocolate. All of that fresh, delicious Hershey's chocolate goodness is finally ready to be packaged.
Like Hershey's milk chocolate in special dark bars.
Hey, don't forget about Reese's peanut butter cups.
Everyone has a favorite. Mine are Hershey's Kisses chocolate.
Aw, thanks, Alex. That's so sweet.
Looks like our packages are ready to go, and I better get going too. It's been a privilege being your guide today. Remember that wherever you go, you're never far from a piece of Hershey's happiness.
So be sure to share that goodness with the ones you love. Thank you, everyone.
Bye. Big smiles. 1, 2, 3.
Okay, gang. Time to go share some goodness.
Pride and joy that goes into making every piece of Hershey's goodness.
Come visit us again soon.
Please remain seated until the door opens and watch your step onto the moving platform.